I told him about us, and he agreed to help.
You have the potential? For real?
He found me crying like a baby at the convenience store, surrounded by a bunch of coffins. I don't remember much, but man, that's embarrassing. He said that's, you know, completely normal in the beginning. Like being confused and not remembering anything. Did you guys know that? Oh, that's good. You should, since you're a Persona user. But man, I was shocked to find out about you guys. I had no idea. I'm glad I'm not the only one. It could get kind of lonely, you know? I'll bet you're stoked too, right? Having me join? It'd be nice to have a guy around too, wouldn't it?
Huh? Yeah.
So anyway, glad to join the team. You can count on me.
Well, enough with the introductions. I think we're about ready.
Okay, everybody's here. I'd like your undivided attention. For a long time, Mitsuru and Akihiko were the only Persona users we had. But that number recently jumped to 5. Therefore, starting tonight at 12 a.m., I'd like to commence the exploration of Tartarus.
Tartarus? What's that? Sounds like toothpaste.
You haven't seen it, Junpei?
Hmm?
It's no surprise, since it only appears during the dark hour.
The dark hour?
Just like the shadows. Interesting, huh? And it's the perfect place for us to train. You can think of it as a shadow nest.
Whoa.
Their nest, huh?
But, Senpai, what about your injury?
Since Akihiko hasn't fully recovered yet, he'll only come as far as the entrance.
Yeah, I know.
Relax. I've got your backs.
I'm not so sure about this.
What about you, Mr. Chairman?
I'll stay here. As you know, I can't summon a persona.
This is it? This is the place? Why here?
Just wait a few minutes. It's almost midnight.
This is Tartarus, the labyrinth that reveals itself during the dark hour.
Labyrinth? What are you talking about? What happened to our school?
Once the dark hour passes, everything returns to normal.
This is the nest you were talking about? But why? Why'd our school turn into a giant tower? You don't know either?
No.
I'm sure it's complicated.
Well, maybe now we'll find out. Mitsuru and I have only gone in to take a peek. This'll be our first time exploring it. Exciting, isn't it? There has to be some sort of clue in here about the dark hour.
Akihiko, I respect your enthusiasm, but you won't be accompanying us today.
I know. You don't have to remind me.
Just as cool on the inside.
But it sure is creepy.
This is only the entrance. The labyrinth lies beyond the doorway at the top of the stairs.
First, we'll have you three get a feel for this place. Why don't you go have a look around?
What? By ourselves?
We're not asking you to go very far, and I'll be feeding you information from here.
We're also going to appoint a leader to make any necessary decisions.
For real? One of us? Oh, me, 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 pick me.
You're in charge.
What? But she's a girl.
Well, she has fought them before.
Seriously?
That's true, but there's another reason. You two. Can you summon your persona without any difficulties like she can?
Yeah, of course I can.
I think so.
These are shadows we're talking about here. Without your persona, you're screwed.
I'm aware of that.
All right, let's head inside. Are you ready? That's the spirit.
What's the matter?
I've been waiting for you. The time has come for you to wield your power. The tower that you are about to venture into. How did it come to be? For what purpose does it exist? Regrettably, you are not yet capable of answering these questions. That is why you must be made aware of the nature of your power. Your power is unique. It's like the number zero. It's empty, but at the same time holds infinite possibilities. You are able to possess multiple personas and summon them as needed. And when you have defeated your enemies, you will see the faces of possibility before you. There may be times when they are difficult to grasp, but do not fear. Seize what you have earned. Your power will grow accordingly. Be sure to keep that in mind. My spare time will soon be scarce, but please, come again of your own accord. I'll tell you then about my true role. The manner in which I can best assist you. Ah, but before I forget, do you recall when I mentioned another resident of this room? Tell me, when you think of this person, what do you see? I see. Then let's bring him out for a proper introduction.
My name is Theodore, but please, feel free to call me Theo. It's a pleasure to meet you.
My assistant will aid you as well. Until then, farewell.
Hey, are you all right?
Yeah, what's up? You look like a zombie.
Huh? What door?
I don't see any door.
Have you been nodding off? You seem kind of out of it.
Dude, you're supposed to be our leader. Get your head in the game. Don't worry, though. I got you covered whenever you need it, man.
Come on, let's go.
Oh.